Hi.
Good morning, everyone. We have a packed car this morning. We are driving to Potem Falls to do a little hiking on this New Year's Eve day. It's like 1 in the afternoon. So it should be a fun day. We have two cars. There's one behind us that's full of people too, so. Which is weird for me to say because I'm normally not the type of guy that's like, you include everyone. But I guess today I am. So, who's back there?
It's Jace.
And it's Jesse.
Jesse, you have to say hi.
Hi.
At the falls, it is actually really cold and really windy and misty, but here we are, got the cameras out, getting some fun shots. It's getting really cold though, I gotta switch lenses.
Thank you.
We made it out alive.
Oh my God.
I think I have nubs for hands now.
Is it cold? Yeah, it's cold.
It's honestly not that cold, but with the breeze down there and the mist from the waterfall, it just makes it so cold.
Yeah.
I wasn't like, cold at all until my hands were touching rocks and logs.
Yeah, and that's really what it was. It was just my hands.
When we got back up at the top here, it's really not that cold. What is that?
It's pepper oil.
Smells like mint chocolate.
Yeah, it does smell like mint chocolate.
Mint chocolate chip ice cream.
It's got some
mint chocolate
vanilla chip. And spermies.
Drake, we should pick some of that. We should get that.
What? Mint chocolate chip ice cream.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it to the gallery.
Yeah, you could totally do that. We would love that.
Let's do that.
Well, we made it home. And I'm walking backwards. I hope I don't run into anything. Oh, I almost ran into that. This is kind of scary. I feel like it'd be kind of weird to have a video guy follow you around every day for your vlogs. Quick pit stop at Ray or Holiday. Breakfast food. Okay, so it's 11:10, it's almost midnight, but we're probably not going to stay awake till midnight. But before we go, someone gave us this because it has photos on it from a wedding like 2 or 3 years, 4 years ago. Mm-hmm. Remember these things? These flip videos with the built-in USB port? I remember when I was younger and I always wanted one of these things, and now they're like obsolete. It's weird to see one again. But anyways... Happy New Year's, everyone.
Happy New Year.